They're in the gate. And the race is on. Running Violence in the center shows good early speed. Denies to that one's outside. 392 is quick. And Little Bull up from the extreme outside. It is going to be Deny, Little Bull, Running Violence, and 392. Those four pretty much right across the track. Just in behind them, Uncle Giacomo is away in the fifth spot. Right to that one's inside. Siakam is sixth. The top six only separated about 2.5 lengths. Then we come back to Action Warrior in seventh. The Beast goes on with one beat, and that's Starship Oreo who's at the back. But again, the nine of them only really covered by about 7 or 8. So they go up the back stretch. It's Running Violence, a narrow leader. Room on the inside for Siakam, who moves up now to challenge after a 23 1/5 second opening quarter mile. Up from the extreme outside is Little Bull, who's into third. Starting to move up on the extreme outside, Uncle Giacomo takes over fourth. 392 shuffled back a little bit, fifth down on the inside and 4.5 off the speed. Then we come back to Deny. Starting to launch a bit is Starship Oreo along with the Beast goes on. Four of them still vying up front. Running Violence between horses, a narrow leader. Right there, three deep, Little Bull. Four deep is Uncle Giacomo. Down on the inside, Siakam still battles on. They're 4.5 clear of 392. Starship Oreo continues to march forward from the back as they come to the top of the stretch, four abreast. Siakam, Running Violence, Little Bull, room at the inside for 392. Starship Oreo going to need a split. The Beast goes on, following up down toward the inside. 16th pole now. 392 comes up to take a narrow advantage. Running Violence going with that one down toward the inside. The Beast goes on. Running Violence, 392. Running Violence and Jorge Pinayo in front. Running Violence to win it. 392 was second. The Beast goes on third. Siakam fourth and fifth look like Little Bull. Exact 7 and 3, $48.60. Dollar trifecta, $71.90. Dollar super, $177.10. Daily double, $35.60, a pair of sevens. Dollar pick, $351.20, and the high five was hit, $3,946.80. Today's ninth and finals up next in 24 minutes at 4:16 p.m. Race 9. Jockey change on the 9, Mean Joe Bro, make the rider Jose Alonso. Jockey change on the 10, last second Louie, make the rider Roberto Alvarado Jr.